It is promoted as the pale, stale ale with the foam on the bottom.
You totally missed your calling. Over the years, Olde Frothingslosh has gone from inside joke to Pittsburgh legend and new at six. Sally Wiggins shows us how it's making a comeback.
There's a saying, stack two, twist a brew, and you have Sir Reginald Frothingslosh. And you know what? They look old, except they're cold, and they don't have dust on them. 56 years ago, this was the first can of Frothingslosh, 8 ounces.
It was a joke. It was just a spoof.
On the radio.
On the radio.
A joke by the legendary Pittsburgh personality, Reg Cortic. A joke that Iron City's Pittsburgh Brewing Company ran with.
Every Christmas for years, they used to come out with different bottles than the different cans.
There was the famous foam on the bottom bottle in 1961.
Now you turn it upside down, you pour it, and the foam is on the bottom.
And it was bottles until 1969, when collectors like Jerry went nuts over cans.
The can collecting really took off in the early 70s and such. And then that was like around the country, people were dying to have Olde Froth cans.
Especially these. This was the first can with Marsha Majors Phillips, a.k.a. Fatima Yekberg.
She was a go-go dancer at McKee's Rocks. And then he said, well, she could be the... Because it was a spoof. They didn't want no beauty up there. They wanted somebody that just down to earth.
And in this interview with her in 1999, a year before her death, Marsha still reveled in it.
Well, Miss Frothingslosh is a real up person that likes to do crazy things.
And she would be crazy about the newest release, full of a brand new brew.
Historically, it used to be just Iron City liquid. They just replaced it. But now it's a brand new liquid with new hops, and it's really quality hops, so it's a good, good liquid.
With a good old saying from Reg, hippity hops makes it tops.
I love it.
By the way, that was Jerry Lorenz, who is the president of the chapter of Olde Frothingslosh. And
it's
I have some here. This is the new Frothingslosh. And it was around in the 90s, but this is the first since then. I can shake it up and open it.
No, you can't do that.
No.
Have you tried it? Did you try it?
No, I'm working. No, but wait. The debut is tonight at 9 o'clock at Belvedere's on Butler Street in Lawrenceville. I think beer's a dollar. And you can get it at distributors. This is the case. And you can cut out mustaches. You see? Can we have a shot of the case?
You got it. Yeah, I don't know. There you go.
Here. There you go. See the mustaches? You can cut those out and wear them. Okay?
Oh, fun for the whole family. I love it.
I hope not.
Sally, thanks.